we do believe we have technical solutions to make it affordable and safe to fly suborbital flights. Keep in mind, the spaceship that flies on this will not go faster than Mach 4, four times the speed of sound. If you go to orbit, you have to go Mach 25. So there's much higher risks in that than there is to go to Mach 4.
Anything else that
last time we spoke here, we talked about maybe sending out passenger aircraft all the way up to the moon for a Gulf flight, loop around on Gulf flight on the way back.